those people that help separate our country from chaos.
As the chairman of the powerful Foreign Relations Committee, Senator Bob Corker's words carry weight. And with some of the president's major initiatives already derailed by a razor-thin GOP margin in Congress, attacking his own party could also hurt his domestic agenda. Is the president at all concerned that this feud will cost him Senator Corker's vote on key agenda items?
We think that on our key agenda items, Senator Corker's vote will be there because he knows it's important for the people of Tennessee.
Corker's indictment of this president went to the core of what a president does. They have to serve with competence and stability. So I think the agenda is almost rendered moot by Corker's indictment.
Tonight, Republicans trying to turn down the heat.
Cooper. Next question.
Senator Corker is a valued member of the Republican Conference of the Senate, key player on the budget. He'll be a big help in helping us get it back.
Also tonight, the White House is dismissing criticism that the vice president's walkout of an NFL game was a taxpayer-funded political stunt. Heads laughed after San Francisco players took a knee to protest.